Green Postcard appeal. We are here with Bernard Hopkins. First things first, happy birthday, sir.
Thank you, man.
I mean,
good to see you again, brother.
Always a good pleasure.
Listen, this is the only guy I know that's younger than me, and he's got a cane. So trust me, it ain't for his leg. He know he in Brooklyn, and he know he got to have that because that's how Brooklyn is. Every now and then you need a cane.
You know how it is, homie, though, man. First things first, man. Your age, amazing what you've been doing. I mean, you got the United States of America, our beautiful country.
Yes.
All these
great
potatoes
country.
Out there. It's a beautiful country.
Yes.
I was born here. This is my hometown.
Yes. And I ain't going nowhere.
Exactly.
I'm
and the
done.
Thing is, but you have all these couch potatoes out there, and you are the poster. You're the poster child of all these people that need to be on this type of level. I mean, you know, when was the last time you even ate a sweet? A cookie or a cheesecake?
No, I never, I did. I had a piece of cheesecake. Dan Raphael posted it up on his thing. And it was a celebration. It was something that it was, he got 18,000 hits because of that.
Wow.
Because I don't do these things. And I haven't done it since. And that was when I fought Jean Pascal.
Wow.
The discipline of knowing what to put in my body, it's not easy for some. Especially if you've been doing certain things for so long. But if you just cut a portion of that lifestyle back, you will see the difference in everything that you didn't pay attention to. So I'm not asking people to go cold turkey on lifestyle. What I'm asking you is just try a percentage out of 100. 5. And say that you're going to not do this week. You're going to not do that week. You will see, if you're paying attention, you will see
results.
Not instantly results, but you will see something that wasn't there prior to you doing that.
Exactly.
You understand what I'm saying? It's just like if you used to drinking 5 glasses of water, and now you're drinking 2 glasses of water or 3 glasses of water, you're going to feel that you didn't have that 5 glasses of water because your mind already is set on, you normally get this, you normally get that.
More.
So once you change the thinking, and once you change your mind, which controls everything else, then you become now a person that can control your own destiny.
Well, you just said that this is your second level already with the cloud training. You know, you're already in second mode.
You like
training
that,
camp.
Man. You understand
I mean,
that?
Oh, man, I mean, that's the
Malik,
real deal right
you understand
there.
The breakdown between how he looks sitting down about how they go to camp to do 3 things. They got 3 camps. They got, I got to lose weight. All right, that takes time. Then when I lose the weight, I got to prepare who I'm fighting by looking at tape. That takes time. And then I got to actually get training and spar with people that, because I am fighting the guy. But when you step up and you're the head of the game, and you step up and they're looking at you upside and down and say, do he look like he's 48, blowed up, or do I look like I'm 48? So I had to let him know that he wasn't even conscious of how he represented himself. You're not even conscious of, how you not even conscious of how you represent. So as you do your 2 camps, and I'm on my second one, and the first one is when I show up here the week before the fight to get in the ring. So it's a luxury for me right now.
Who are you sparring with for this fight? Who are you going to be getting ready for this fight?
I'm sparring with big guys, but not tall. Guys that got mass, guys that throw punches like Mike Tyson. Because Don King thinking this guy's Mike Tyson. And this guy, he fights like he thinks he's Don. Got this guy thinking that he's a Mike Tyson. So
he's coming in for a power punch. So you're going to be in there, moving in and out. You're sticking in and out. That's
what you gotta do. I'm taking a piece of floor stuff.
That's it, man. This is your home. Last words for your fans out in Poland, dog.
Yo, Adam Poland, the executioner here in Brooklyn. Hello, Brooklyn. Barclays Stadium, March 9th, HBO Championship Boxing. My man right here, Poland, the best.